Minute tip, censor audio in Adobe Audition.
I shouldn't.
I'm going to show you how to make something similar to this. Within Adobe Premiere, you're going to right-click on your audio, edit clip in Adobe Audition, listen through to see where you want to censor the audio, then highlight that selection, go to Effects, Generate, Tones, select Default from the drop-down menu, change the frequency to 1000, click OK, and then save your project, giving you this result.
I shouldn't.